We actually don't know exactly what triggers MS. We know there's things that put you at risk, family history, vitamin D deficiency, but it's an autoimmune problem. And the immune system of MS patients is healthy, but it, instead of just attacking infections, it attacks their brain and their spinal cord. And because it does that, it can cause damage that gives disability and symptoms.